Empire's got a new boss. Delilah Copperspoon, what a loon, not human, too posh. The city's a machine and I'm a loose cog. I'm popping out the wall like a cuckoo clock. So move across rooftops in two hops. I'm mute, but if I need to, I'll blow the roof off. Kudos to you lot that do what you gotta do to follow through and shoot a true shot. When a bolt from the blue shocks you, I'm gonna watch to determine who's true and who's not. The world's bursting with vermin and parasites whose surface disturbing this permanent paradise. Cannibalizing itself, then metabolizing the toxins, and we're shocked when it's paralyzed. I know violence is glamorized, so I have analyzed and agonized on every dying man I've sliced.
Take back what's yours.
Walk through floors, walls and locked doors.
Take back what's yours.
The warm water pours from all your pores.
Take back what's yours.
The board pull the oars till we storm all your shores.
Take back what's yours.
Can your clothes crawl glory floors on all fours? The smoke and dust choking us, I hope it won't combust. It's coated in the mechanism of oppression, spokes with rust. There's only so much that we'll let our load be pushed. To the overseers who oversee us, I'll show disgust. How can they get the loaf while we beg below for crust? I don't trust them just as far as I could throw the fuck. So when stones are chucked, bones are bust, wounds are opened up. Resistance and revolt are must, we're going for broken bust. Fed up for hanging round shanty towns and hand-me-downs. I'm tracking down your family if you don't hand me the crown. Today's the day that I will finally find a fire inside to come and claim what's rightfully mine. I'm chipping the kingdom and crying for children, men and women to rise. Your tyranny's rivers are dry, mine just is a river than tide. If they think of an eye, you're gonna die, so they give you women and fight. Give it a try, I decline to give it the fight till the end of my life.
Take back what's yours.
Walk through floors, walls and locked doors.
What's yours?
The warm water pours from all your pores.
Take back what's yours.
The board pull the oars till we storm all your shores.
Take back what's yours.
Can your clothes crawl glory floors on all fours? I'm going in. I'm of the inclination to instigate an insubordination. This is an incantation, an invocation, invitation to an investigation. I'll infiltrate, interpret and inseminate insider information. Incite intimidation and interrogation to get an indication of the indignation's indoctrination inundated in a nation of integration, immigration, indiscrimination, interrelation and inflammation and inhabitation under industrialization. Innocuous inoculation against an infestation, insinuation, incrimination, implication, incarceration. It's an illustration of the inculcated inconsideration incubated in a sensor installation. The inauguration initiated intensification of inebriation, imitating inspiration, intoxication, impersonates invigoration, instrumental in inhibiting imagination, innovation replaced with irritation, infatuation with infuriation, illumination with immolation, incineration and inhalation of the vapor's incapacitation. I'm impudent. Indemnification's insolent incarnation. Your argument just is invalidation.
Take back what's yours.
Walk through floors, walls and locked doors.
Take back what's yours.
The warm water pours from all your pores.
Take back what's yours.
The board pull the oars till we storm all your shores.
Take back what's yours.
Can your clothes crawl glory floors on all fours?
Hey, it's Dan Bull, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that, you can see my song for the original Dishonored game on my channel. You can also hear both songs on Spotify, iTunes, Google Play, and the Pirate Bay.
Dan Bull! Google Bay.